Menarche is the time when a young girl starts menstruating for the first time. But there are a whole lot of hormonal changes which happens in this young girl. Also, there are a lot of psychological issues which happens because of the menstruating. So this can lead to fluctuations in sugar, especially in a type 1 diabetic child who already has a fluctuating or brittle diabetes. So it is very important to bring these problems to the notice of your doctor. Your doctor can alter your doses accordingly. In fact, I have some patients for whom I have decided different type of insulin dosing when they are during menses and different type of insulin doses when they are not in menses. So those 5 days, that lady tend to take some 2 units or 4 units or 8 units more than the usual dose. So this is how your doctor can help you if you inform him all your problems.